And you know, you had eye contact with each other and you heard each other. And that's the way you just lock into it, you know. And once you locked into it, you had it going. When the horn started to hit, then you thought big band. And you just, to me, that was, hey, hit with the band, and that made the whole thing sound like it was exploding, you know.
Music was the basis, really the basis for all jazz rock almost, you know? And the drum parts were what we flipped out on, as much as anything. The way the drums, bass, guitar, keyboards, and vocals all work together, interlocking, you know? So I think that they were the music, you know, the rhythm is the music and the drums.